We start with one overcharge. Just want to give a quick update. And if you refer to my last analysis, since the price was here, we mentioned if you get any opportunity for buy, we'll take the trade. Anyway, we didn't get a really good trade setup. And even if anyone got the trade from here, after they get the, I mean, by having a trade above the top, after they get tagged, the price dropped, they have enough other times to take out the trade. Because every time we mention if you get any opportunity for buy, if it's not moving in our direction, within the 2 hours, we take out the trade. And we could, even if anyone get the trade from here, from this candle, they consider this one as a flag, which is not really correct. By the way, if they got, they had enough time to take out the trade in the break even, all right? And after that, we see the price retest almost near to the previous low. Now we want to see what's the next. We move, because as we can see, based on 1 hour chart, we're looking for this one. We need to see the breakout of this correction. That's why I mentioned if you get any opportunity for buy, we need to see the breakout of 1.9. Anyway, we move to higher to daily chart. We want to see what's the next. And based on daily chart, we are within this correction. And we mentioned if you get any opportunity for buy, we will take it. And with the targets we can look for is 3.0 following by 3.6. That's why I mentioned if you get any opportunity for buy based on lower time frame, we will take it. And this is what we're looking for. Based on forward chart, any opportunity for buy from here, we will take it. But based on forward chart, we don't see any trade setup. That's why the best thing is we trade based on lower time frame, which is a 1 hour chart, right? And if we move to 1 hour chart, and whenever we see any sharp move flowing by this kind of the correction, we can expect the price to drop. Then the next drop, we want to see whether the price can break 1.7 or not. If the price couldn't break any reversal as a sharp move flag, we will take it. And even if the price tag to 1.7, there was no breakout, then we can put our entry above here. And this is the best option we can look for. Drop, reversal, or after the price drop, we put our entry above here. When I say reversal, that means a sharp move flag, right? But if the price reverses from here as a corrective, we just let it go unless we see the reversal following by correction as a sharp move, right? Anyway, we don't have any trade setup. And whenever we can see this kind of the move, we can expect to get the price, retest the previous low. Then any reversal from there, we'll take it. If the price continue and drop, we just let it go. We are not really interested to look for a sell, right? Selling, this kind of the correction, we can expect to as a sell setup by having entry below this. But if we look at the chart, we see that we are selling at the lowest price of this correction. All right, because if we get any sell, we need to see the breakout of 1.7 following by 1.6. That's why we are not really interested. We are more interested to look for buy. Anyway, we just follow the chart. If I see any update, I will share. Thanks.